just kill the man. He cuts his head, pull the trigger, now he's dead.
Amazing.